Well,
that was lots of fun, and all of you did a really good job of sharing. There was just one beard, so you had to take turns to share it. But how would you share, say, a cake?
I'd cut a piece for each of my friends.
Oh, that would be good. And how would you share a book?
You could take turns or you could read it out loud so everyone could hear.
Oh, story time for friends. I like that idea. And how would you share, a great big cookie jar full of super-de-duper yummy cookies?
Oh, yeah.